We are recording tonight, and because we are recording, we were trying to do some things that actually are too tired to do. But as Faye Dunaway, I think it was, she said when Bonnie and Clyde came out and all that, she said she tried to give people what they wanted. That's a mistake, really. I know. But you can't do it, but only after you use up everything you got trying to give everybody what they want. But I will learn my lesson soon, and then you will buy more records, right? Because you won't see me. Let's see what we can do with this lovely, lovely thing that goes past all racial conflict and all kinds of conflicts. It is a reflective tune. And sometime in your life, you will have occasion to say, what is this thing called time? You know, what is that? The clock, you go to work by the clock, you get your martini in the afternoon by the clock, and your coffee by the clock, and you have to get on the plane at a certain time and arrive at a certain and goes on, no, no. And time is a dictator, as we know it. Where does it go? What does it do? Most of all, is it alive? Is it a thing that we cannot touch, and is it alive? And then one day you look in the mirror, you're old, and you say, where did the time go? We'll leave you with that one. Across the morning sky, all the birds are leaving. How can they know when it's time to go? Before the winter fire will still be dreaming, I do not count the time. Who knows where the time goes? Who knows where the sad deserted shore, your fickle friends are leaving. Oh, but then you know, and then it's time for them to go. But I will still be here. I have no thought of leaving. For I do not count the time. Who knows where the time goes? Who knows where the time goes?
time.
Thank you.